What's up, everybody? Q Outdoors. I'm here pulling up to a homie of mine's, my big homie from way back, DJ motherfucking Screw. He's really not my homie, but I'm about to walk up to his gravesite. So y'all stay tuned. Q Outdoors. Looks like they've done a lot of cleanup out here. See all the dead brush. So excuse me, I tore my calf. But I was out at the coast and that's where I tore it. But you know what I'm saying? I come out here to visit my home. I grew up listening to his music, you know what I'm saying? I still, to this day, jam Screw. And I give a holler at everybody out here with Screw, because they probably know him. He was probably introduced to him when he got buried, you know what I'm saying? Back in 2000. So, he's screwing up the world in other places, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the Screw gravesite right up over here to the right over yonder. A lot of people have been asking for some more videos and more footage, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna give it to y'all. This is what y'all deserve, you know what I'm saying? The B-Day coming up. You know what I'm saying? So Screw, let them know what's the deal, you know what I'm saying? This is the legend. You know what I'm saying? I wonder if that's his, I know his pops is buried over here. And this is Screw's daddy right here, Robert Earl Davis Sr. You know what I'm saying? That's his daddy. This is, has no tombstone. Alvin Davis, I'm supposing this is a relative of his, brother, kinfolk, and this is mother, Myrtle Jones Davis. You know what I'm saying? She died a day after his birthday, if that's who she is, you know what I'm saying?
nigga, listen over there, see if this nigga get us some tape cloths. Say, nigga, hey, what you over there selling?
Say, man, I got screw tapes.
What?
10,000
screw, man.
What's
the
name of
the
tape?
I don't sell my shit, dog.
Man, I'm telling you, this.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. This screw right here in your motherfucking brain, dog. You there, how you gonna sell
your
shit?
You screw?
Oh. It's like this, man. If a screw didn't do it, it's not a screw tape. All these motherfuckers out here was screwed on their right motherfucking tapes, nigga. You if DJ Screw didn't do it, it's not a screw
trying to get
tape.
Fame on the next name ain't cool.
Nigga, that's just like buying weed and bunk weed. That's a bunk tape, you know what I'm saying?
I feel you about that.
How you gonna get the real? How you gonna be screwed and DJ Screw didn't do it? DJ who?
You know what I'm saying?
I'm serious, man. What's up with that?
Man, that shit crazy, man.
I promise.
They just gonna do a tape. A nigga named Jeff or a nigga named Bob do a tape and said, I got a screw tape.
You know what I'm saying?
You ain't got no screw tape, man. You got a Bob or Jeff, whatever the fuck your name is. That's what you got, you know what I'm saying?
It's not a screw tape.
Y'all getting screwed twisted, know what I'm saying? Listen to a real screw tape that I make, know what I'm saying?
Right.
You'll see the realness, know what I'm saying? All these imitation DJs trying to do a screw.
For me, I don't make them bleed. Get the damn screw gonna be what you need. Trump for your trunk, ain't no count. Nigga back in the day, nigga foul up the score. Fucking with the bump, fucking with the key. Fucking with the big world pro PE. It's the screw to pick. We gon' get 9 fucking 7. We gon' get rich. Come too quick. Talking about over. Nigga, nine, that man ain't never ever sober. I'm the fucking lead. No, we gon' get it. Cause we had the cash. Just took the team. That's what I said. Last summer showing up. $2 on like
y'all
did. $1 guessing up my empire. Lord knows a young G don't wanna get swallowed. So I'm trying to succeed. I'm paying the nigga lead. The devil's been me. Regarding on stopping me, it's served like Hennessy growing up independently. I was screwed up the industry, now these majors be paying me. Niggas be hating me because I'm a paper G. It's all about the real pep, but still I ain't faking me. Chopping was up, cause you know that I make it. L-I-L, Crypto King, and I be pimping Tartangles.